I just rain this. Millie plain Jane and that bitch stainless. Look, money talk, shorty speaking this language. Buy her a car, she gon' switch lanes quick. I got shut up money, I don't explain shit. Do you wanna boss up or just change shifts?
Love's gonna get you killed, the price gonna be the death of you.
Hi guys, so we're back again, and
This is on my channel, so this is Tommy Gang, and we with the beautiful...
Boosh.
She over here saying that I'm her, you know, YouTube wife, her husband.
Yeah, YouTube husband, so...
YouTube husband.
You agreed.
Yeah, I did.
Okay. All right. So we're going to do... I'm going to ask Ty the 40 questions now while we wait on our food to come. So the first one is, do you like blue cheese?
No.
No, why?
Blue cheese, it just don't taste right to me. Mm-hmm. Blue cheese just gives me an awkward taste, mm-hmm. a taste that I just don't like.
Coke or Pepsi?
I don't like either, but if I had to choose between one, I'd say Pepsi.
Okay.
Pepsi all day.
Okay. You got a lot of stuff coming in on your phone, Ty.
Yeah.
Oh my God. Are you in a relationship?
Nah, I'm just playing. I can't tell. I mean, mm-hmm. I can't say anything, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I'm just... I don't say too much. Right now, I'm just saying that I'm looking, but I'm not.
He's available, ladies. He's looking. Whiskey, tequila, or vodka?
Tequila.
Yeah. Hot dogs or cheeseburger?
Cheeseburger.
Okay.
This is the 40 question challenge.
Yeah, I hope I said that before. This is a 40 question challenge. Favorite food?
I love lasagna.
Lasagna. Can you
know that's Italian for you.
Can you cook lasagna?
No. I'm working on it. Yeah, you try to come at me right there. But I know how to make Alfredo though. That's my one of my other favorite.
Okay.
Chicken, shrimp Alfredo.
What do you drink in the morning?
Either water or OJ.
And he's drinking orange juice right now.
Yeah, you already know.
Can you do 100 push-ups?
25, but not 100.
That's good. Better than me.
I feel like a weakling.
Yeah.
I'm getting better at it, though, you know.
Favorite season?
Fall. Fall and summer. I mean, not summer. Fall and spring. So fall is my favorite, though.
Favorite hobby?
Basketball.
That's what's up. Tattoos?
No, I don't got none. None at all.
Do you wear glasses?
No, do you? I mean, my eyes sometimes on my left give me a little, not always, but just a tiny little trouble, so I don't know in the future, I don't know.
Do you have any phobias?
Huh?
Phobias. Do you have any phobias?
No.
No phobias.
Yeah, no.
Okay. Nickname.
Ty get it, of course. Ty get it.
Favorite candy.
I want candy. Dun, 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 dun. It's crunch. Dun, 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 dun.
Crunch.
That's my favorite candy.
Crunch.
Yeah. I gotta make it fun.
Okay. Do you believe in ghosts?
I believe in spirits, so yes, I believe in ghosts.
Biggest downfall.
Okay.
Oh, damn. My biggest downfall. Dang. My biggest downfall is not going back to the same place that I was 2016 to 2019 in the beginning. Oh, yeah. That was my biggest. My mother passed. People that, you know, was connected to me passed or either in jail. And it felt like I was alone and bumpy by myself. Yeah. I don't want to live that again. That was my biggest downfall.
Rain or snow?
Rain. But snow, it clears the, it takes all the chemicals and stuff out the sky and makes the air fresher. So I will say snow.
Do you have piercings?
Yes, on my left. See? Mm-hmm. One.
Okay. What's your age?
I'm 29.
You're 29?
Yes. Oh. September 18th, I will be 30 years old.
Okay. French fries or onion rings?
I like both, actually, but if you want to get technical, I say fries.
Fries. Okay. Kids.
How many kids?
Do you have kids and how many?
Yes, I do have kids. I got three. I got two boys, one girl. Jeremiah, Desmond, and Amani.
That's beautiful names.
Thank you.
Favorite color?
Blue. You already know I gotta ride with the wave, you know? Blue, the sky blue. It's
can beautiful. You sing?
La la dee.
Can you rap?
I can't.
You can rap?
I can rap, but I can't sing though.
Okay.
I can rap.
Can you whistle?
I think I'm good. Yeah. Catch up. There you go. That's your proof.
Okay. Where were you born?
I was born in New York City, Brooklyn, New York.
Mm-hmm. Siblings?
One.
You have a boy or girl?
Huh?
Boy or girl?
Oh, she's a girl. My sister's a girl.
She's older?
No, I'm the oldest.
Okay. Can you cook?
Hell yeah!
Okay.
I can bake too. What you want?
Can you swim?
See, that's the funny part. I can't float on top of the water, but I can dive in the water though. I can swim perfectly in the water.
Really?
Yeah, that's awkward.
Oh, wow.
I don't know why. I try my best to float. I keep drowning in there.
Are you religious?
Yes, I am a Christian.
Okay. Shower or bath?
Both.
Okay.
I need to take a bath though, because my back, I need to soak myself in. It's all work.
You run as a
So we're at 32. Do you like a big city or native?
I like both, but I'm used to the big city, so I'm gonna say big city.
Okay. Are you a good friend?
Or am I a good friend?
Yeah, are you a good friend? Like, are you good to your friends? Like, are you like
a... Is I'm a good friend?
Yeah, you're a good friend.
Yeah, man, actually. Nah, I wish I could do better than most things, but being people's friend, yes. Mm-hmm. I've been very, you know, loyal myself to them, you know what I mean? If they switch ways, I try to help them every chance I get, but if it doesn't work out, I have to set my way, but I try to be the best friend I can be to others, you know?
Broken bones.
No.
Don't think I'm not seeing. It's just Ty have a lot of stuff coming into his phone and then I have to click out and come back in.
No.
So you have a lot of going on in here. All the girls is trying to reach him.
Dang, girls. That's YouTube.
Oh, Lord.
Is that mine?
Broken bones.
I strained a bone on my... Oh. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
What is that?
We just gotta see if.
Oh, the screening.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
You wanna do that?
All right. Right now. Not right now. And you gotta. I gotta eat first.
Yeah.
Okay. Let me back it. She just interrupted the whole thing. So we gotta do a screening, which I think we should have done before.
Yeah, in the beginning.
In the beginning.
In the beginning. But I strained my muscles and stuff. I never broke a bone.
Never broke a bone?
No.
How many TVs do you own? TVs.
One.
One TV. Okay.
But I don't use it.
Worst pain ever.
Ooh, the worst pain ever. When my kid's mother don't know my heart.
That sucks. Like, I think it's like
important. That pain, that really hurt my heart.
I think it's like, in, I don't know why I answering your question. Okay, let me just put my 2 cents. I just feel like it's a blessing when you find somebody who could see you, who sees you as a person, you know?
Right.
And you could be with somebody for years who still don't see you. So that's where, I think that's the where we make mistakes in relationships. We end up with people who don't see us, who really, you know?
Right.
Yeah, that's where you get all the bashing from somebody who, they just don't get you. They don't see who you are, you know, for what your words, you know, all that good stuff. Anyways, this is not my question thing, so sorry.
That's cool.
Let me back in.
Let me back in, okay.
Got a password on there.
Of course. Where we at?
Just. Are you a good friend? Broken bones, TV, worst pain ever. Do you like to dance?
Act a fool and dance, yes. Yeah. Play around, dance. But dancing. Yeah. I mean, if I feel good, yeah, you're gonna see me dancing.
Okay. But I like to dance. Do you like camping?
I've been camping twice, so I really would not say I would like to go again. Mm-hmm. I don't say I like it.
Are you wed?
Am I weird? In a good way, I hope.
Mm-hmm. And the 40th question is, sorry, you gotta tag how many people? I think 6 people.
I don't know who I'm on a tag because a lot of people
already done it.
I mean, I'm gonna say Onana. Mm-hmm. Shouts to Onana, mommy on deck. I don't think she did it yet. So Onana, mommy on deck. Yanni. I can't forget about Yanni. You already did it, so I can't challenge you.
Can't challenge me.
Thank you. My French toast is coming, right? Oh, it's good. But anyway.
Okay, guys, so we're signing up now. And that was Ty. And for the questions, and you didn't challenge anybody.
I don't know who out there challenged, but whoever didn't do it, I challenge y'all. That's it. And shouts to Nicole. Cause she the one who's shouting me out, Nicole.
Yes.
Can I please get a butter water? If you don't want. Yeah, thank you.
So yeah, your fish is coming.
Okay.
So thank
you. Yeah, so Nicole, shouts to you and Tricia. Tricia Motivational and Speakers. You also challenged me, so this is out for y'all too. So I did it. This is a collab with Christy, so we about to eat our food if y'all don't see. Bam. Go ahead.
So, no, let's do it together so you can do what I mean. Why do I look like that? Good?
There you go.
All right. Okay, guys. So that was 40 questions for Ty, and we're out. You're going to see us in the next one.
Yep.
Bye.
Uh-oh, look what Christy got on.
Hi, guys. So So we just leave in the diner. It was really good. So now I think we're gonna just, we only have an hour, so we gotta figure it out. And that's it. See you in the next clip. Oh, I'm wearing my Shein. Social distancing. If you see this, you're way too close, honey.
Well, I need to step back because you looking fine, girl.
Ready? Ready?